team is still mourning the loss of a former teammate.
At the same time, the team is trying to reach the state finals for the first time in school history. Scott High held a pep rally this afternoon to send the team off. The boys' team is bidding for a Kentucky state championship after losing a former captain last month. Cameron Batson was back at his alma mater working out with the team when he collapsed and suddenly died of a rare congenital heart defect. News 5 video journalist Jason Sperry caught up with the team during practice last night. They say they're going to be playing in remembrance of Cameron.
Get rid of it.
I mean, we have had a lot of ups and downs, but we've pulled through. We've become a better team. So, I mean, every one of them have a job to do, and they all do it in a great way. Like, we've done things no other Scott team's done before.
You know, it was a tragic situation that we had to deal with, and everybody dealt with it on their own way, but we definitely bonded as a team.
Last year I was a captain, and he was a captain, so I just, every day, every game, I walked up there with him, and it's definitely tough losing him. He's a 12th man, we like to say, around here.
I felt that maybe senior year we would pull through and go even better, and we do it for Cameron.
And we have armbands that say 11 on it that we all try to incorporate or write his initials somewhere in our outfit or something like that to remember him. But when it says do this for Cameron, obviously in remembrance of Cameron. And with the group of guys we have, we can definitely do it. Come through with a state championship.